Priyanka Chopra has wrapped up shoot for The White Tiger, the Netflix movie co-starring Rajkummar Rao and based on Aravind Adiga's Man Booker Prize-winning novel of the same name. Priyanka, who has been shooting in Delhi, took to Instagram to announce the news. Happy, tired, but so excited to have wrapped The White Tiger. It was such a pleasure to work with the best in the business in every department. The most hardworking crew and such a delightful cast. Thank you for all the brilliance. I can't wait to see the finished product and share it with the world. Thank you, Gaurav Adarsh, for being an incredible lead. I can't wait for the world to see you as Balram. Rajkummar Rao, finally. I am so glad we did this together. Keep sending me memes. R. Baharani, thank you for your kindness and for bringing one of the favorite books alive with such care and justice. Thank you, Mukul Devra, for choosing to make this film for such an excellent execution to such a hard shoot. The crew that ran the tightest ship with a constant smile. And of course, Netflix. And Netflix India in making such an inspiration content and including me to collaborate as EP. Here's to many more. Much love for the rest of the shoot, guys. See you at the promotions. P.S. Also can't wait for the holidays. She wrote. The White Tiger is an adaptation of Aravind Adiga's debut novel of the same name. The novel won Adiga the Man Booker Prize in 2008. The film is produced by Netflix in association with Mukul Deora.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.